Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Mistral by ColorCubeMan. He makes good maps. Ooh, I think this takes place right after the previous one. Oh, come on. Stop! What's the deal here? Is there no purpose to this? Ah, yes. I know exactly what's going to happen here. Real quick. Quick save. Yeah, here we go. Whee! Heh, I've got the white walls. A new bug in it's like this portal hasn't changed, but I think the graphics drivers somehow have changed over the years, and now all the rocks are white instead of gray. Okay, so that's that. Interesting. Oh, is it gonna blow the gel? Yeah! Look at that! Where do we actually wanna go? Thank you. Not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. I feel like an idiot. Face-palming on that one. Railing. So it's like it expects me to bounce over the railing or something. Can I reach that from here? No. What am I supposed to be doing? Why would that be sparking? Not really sure how to proceed. Reach it from here. like I'm supposed to be able to get there somehow, but I don't understand how. Stupid right now. What the heck am I missing? Either go over there or over here, and I don't know how to do that. Alright, we've hit 15 minutes. I'm pulling out the Chromebook. else can't figure out the starts. Okay, I'm not seeing anybody explaining how to do this. Am I stupid? Like, what the heck am I missing? What the heck? I'm just gonna say, screw this. Let's pretend that I was supposed to be able to make this jump somehow. No idea how, but let's just say that I was. Thank you. I don't understand how I was supposed to get up into the upper room there. How was I supposed to make that jump? Somebody explain that to me, please. As always, thank you for watching. If you get to send out a voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!